Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. We're going to practice identifying functional groups in a larger, more complex molecule. And our molecule on this slide is called ciprofloxacin. Ciprofloxacin is also known as cipro. And cipro is an antibiotic. There haven't been many recent events like this, but it's when there's an anthrax scare, people will talk about cipro because cipro is used to treat anthrax infections. But it's used for a whole lot of other more common infections. So let's just take a look at some of the functional groups in this molecule. The first one that I see is right here. Here's a carboxylic acid. It has a carbonyl and an OH on that carbon. Let's dot that I as well. Here is a ketone, a carbonyl flanked by two carbons. Right here, we have this carbon-carbon double bond. This is an alkene. Here's a nitrogen. This is some type of an amine. This sp3 carbon right here that's attached to that nitrogen, this is part of an alkyl group. This six-membered ring. Right here with six-membered ring with three alternating double bonds, that's a benzene ring. Here's a halide, specifically a fluoride. And then over here are two additional amines. So this is one example of a drug. Pharmaceuticals are generally filled with the types of functional groups that we've discussed throughout this playlist. And ciprofloxacin is just one example where we can take a well-known drug and look at it by its parts and break it down into its various functional groups.